Okay, hi guys, definitely, this is Westlife, and I'm really happy to be here with you. Would you please introduce yourself to our audience?
Yeah. Hello everyone, my name is Mark.
Hello everybody, I'm Nicky.
How's it going, I'm Shane.
Hello everybody, my name is Kian.
How's it going, I'm Brian.
And definitely, this is Westlife.
Westlife.
Why Westlife?
Why not?
Fair enough. Yeah.
The name came from the West. Myself, Kian and Mark, are from the West of Ireland.
Mm-hmm.
So it was originally called West Side of Ireland. But then we had to change it through legal reasons. So we wanted to keep West in it, so it's Westlife.
Yeah, Nicky and Brian are from Dublin. But the band originally came from Sligo. That's where we started it off.
Uh-huh.
And then we met the guys in Dublin. So, like, we'd already... Plus, we'd been from the West of Europe as well. You know, so it's not just the West of Ireland, it's West of Europe as well.
Wow, that was like Tom.
That's really cool. There's a big name behind it, which is Ronan Keating. I mean, he's affecting the whole management, the whole band.
I think at the start, when people heard that Ronan was involved with us, kind of opened their eyes to us, and they kind of says, well, hold on, if Ronan's involved, there must be something good going on
here.
Yeah. So I think, we sold 500,000 copies of our first single, Swear It Again, in the UK alone. We went double platinum in Ireland, we've gone platinum in a lot of countries around the world now.
You have a dream that you
want to
be pop stars?
One of us, yeah. Every one of us wanted to be in a band like this. And like, it happened kind of quite weird actually, because myself, Keane and Mark were in a band originally in Sligo. And it was like just a small little band, like, and just doing little gigs around Sligo. And we met Louis Walsh. He saw us on a TV show, a small TV show, like it was like a minute long. And then my mum gave him a ring and just rang him up and says, whatever, my son's in a band, would you meet them and all this? And he said he would. So he eventually met us. It happened really quickly then, and Rona got involved really quickly straight after that. So it's all kind of happened, if you know, really
How
quickly.
Did he know about you? And I'm going to ask the quiet person, Brian. You're not that quiet. I mean, come on.
Big mouth.
Well, how did Ronan get involved? How did he get to know you? And
well, you know, Louis manages boys on Amos, so I suppose he thought that the experience Ronan's had over the last 5-6 years could have come in handy with us. So he brought us in to meet Ronan at the very, very start, before we got a record deal. And Ronan just loved it. He said, you know, our harmonies were great, whatever, and he was impressed. So he said... He wanted to get involved and asked Louis, and then Louis said, no problem.
Do you have nicknames? Like trademarks?
Not really, no.
Like Spice Girls, for example?
Spice names. The manager put Spice names on us.
Like what?
Marcus Homesick Spice, Goalie Spice.
Brad Pitt Spice.
You're Brad Pitt Spice.
You know he likes that.
Oh, you're Brad Pitt Spice.
I'm Brad Pitt Spice.
Nicky wants to be Brad Pitt.
Do you really?
Really? No, I don't want to be him. Like, I wouldn't mind looking like him, but I don't
want
to be him.
Well, that don't impress me.
Much.
Okay, so you're Brad Pitt. That don't impress me much.
Are you single?
We never got asked that before.
I know, I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
With Brian.
I'm going up with Jennifer Lopez, sorry.
You're right, I wish.
I'm going to go Cameron Diaz. I've been seeing her now for the last 2 weeks.
Ooh.
I'm going up with Catherine Zeta-Jones for the last year and a half. Michael Douglas doesn't know though yet.
What about Nicky?
I'm single.
He's gonna be in trouble, Mark.
I've got a lot of people bothering me, but I don't know which one to choose. Like, you know, people like Mariah Carey and...
Now go for the redhead.
Go for the redheads. She's written me.
None of us have a girlfriend.
Yeah. Yeah,
all four of us are single. Nicky's the only one that doesn't.
Well, we like to think we're not single. We actually are, but we like to think we're not.
You just really said the key word and really put a big smile on lots of people's face at the moment.
We're not single,
guys.
Nicky's not single.
There's only one person in the band with a girlfriend, and that is Nicky. Everyone else.
And I hope to be not single as soon as possible.
We like
to party.
Everyone thinks that boy bands don't get spots. We'll check out this beauty. And that evil.
No.
You like some sports, don't you?
Yeah, sure.
I mean, I know Nicky definitely. Probably it's your. Football is one of your best sports.
Yeah, soccer definitely.
A few weeks ago we played a baseball match, a softball match. So we're into softball now. We're a mm-hmm. mega
We've
team.
We've played it about 10 times since that.
Yeah. We like go-karting.
Oh yeah, I'd love go-karting.
Myself and Keane are playing golf a lot as well.
So you all like football, that's
it? We are the champions. Myself and Keane go play golf.
Oh, cool.
Tennis.
Soccer.
Horse riding. I've got loads of, I got 50 horses. My family have loads of horses.
Ooh. Have you ever been to the Middle East?
No.
Would you like to go? Any plans?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Qatar.
I'd love to see it everywhere.
Qatar is in the Middle East, yeah?
I'd love to travel.
My auntie lives in Qatar.
Oh, really?
We're doing a cappella for you,
right? We do one of our songs.
Yeah, why don't you? Yeah, let's all sing. Let you all sing.
What are we saying?
This is our second number one in the UK and Ireland, and we're doing very, very well around Europe. It's If I Let You Go. But if I let you go, I will never know what my life would be holding you close to me. Will I ever see you smiling back at me? How will I know if I let you go?
Thank you very much for the time, and do you want to say anything for the fans watching?
Yes, we definitely like to say thank you very, very much for supporting us with all our songs so far, and keep it up, and we hope to come there very soon.
On the first flight, we'll be over.
See you.
On the
really
first flight.
Soon.
But if I let you go, I will never know what my life would be.
You said you had a favourite artist.
Yeah.
Who's your favourite artist, Mark?
Mine is Mariah Carey and Michael Jackson.
Phil Collins, Kylie Minogue, Backstreet Boys, Boyzone, Five.
Westlife. They're good, you know. Shane?
Michael Jackson, George Michael.
Good names, like that. Madonna.
Madonna's very
usually
cute,
comes.
Oh, you usually say Madonna, I just forgot to say.
Yeah, boy band would be Backstreet Boys, all-time boy band, but George Michael and Michael Jackson probably my favourite.
Backstreet Boys.
Really?
I love the music, I love everything about you. Anyways, Brian, your favourite?
My favourite band are the Backstreet Boys, I also love the Beach Boys, Boyzone, and Five are just too good. I just want to say something. People are always saying, okay, to us in interviews, do you not think that boy bands are dying out? And I just think that's rubbish.
Oh, definitely that's rubbish.
We were just actually looking yesterday. In one month in the UK charts, there was three boy bands had number one.
Yeah.
Boyzone, Backstreet Boys and Us, all in 1 month. And I think it was 9-1-1 had number one. There's been four or five boy bands had number ones in the UK in the space of 2 months.
Do you like being famous? Are you famous now?
Not really. We are in a way. We've done really well with our first two singles. And our album's coming out soon, we've done really well, but we're not like famous. We're not noticing everywhere we go, so we're not. Michael Jackson's famous. People that get noticed everywhere are worldwide famous. We're famous in our home country, and in UK and around Europe now, it's starting to happen a lot.
Do you travel a lot?
Asia as well.
Asia, we're quite big in Asia, but it's not, I don't think for maybe another year we'll be famous. When we can sell out arena tours and when our album has sold millions of albums, then we're famous.
Yeah, we're definitely on the right road.
We're on the right road.
We couldn't have had a better start. You know, our first two singles have gone huge for us. You know, number one in UK and Ireland. parts of Europe, doing very, very, very well. Australia, New Zealand, Asia is just
huge,
blown out of the water. So.
I mean, definitely, your lifestyle has totally changed.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, do you travel a lot?
Yeah, I mean, our lifestyle has changed since, I mean, this time, a year and a half ago, we were all in school, you know, doing our final exams, working weekend jobs. And all of a sudden, then, the band started off and we got a record deal. And then we're just gone. We ended up moving away from home. We've travelled around the world. We've been to every corner in the world so far.
So what are you doing here in London?
We're just doing some promotion towards our third single, Flying Without Wings, which is out sometime in October. We're looking forward to that. And of course, my birthday's coming up in October as well.
Party.
So a big party in Dublin.
لما خلصت مقابلتي مع الشباب تركوني ليجربوا تيابهم لتصوير الفيديو كليب تاني يوم وأكيد وجودي كان غير مسموح.
You will, yeah.
You wearing no shoes?
Might have a laugh. If it works.
Cool.
They'll send me pictures. These go, actually. Because they go much nicer with
the Gucci.
Taper trousers, yeah.
Gucci.
You didn't use before or something?
Yeah, when we were in Tenerife, we didn't use any of the photos. Remember?
You only wore it once though this time, I think, or twice.
I don't think you've ever kind of worn it during any performances.
No, not performances, but...
Then you see all this... There you go!
Sweet. I think it's been
Elvis
Presley. I think it's cool.
Uh-huh.
Lift.
All that goes underneath?
Yeah.
It sort of flops over.
The head and albino, you know.
They're
like proper, yeah, white hair and red eyes, you know. And like shaven head, like, you know, what you imagine.
They're supposed to be really good looking guys,
aren't they? Watch your mouth.
Yeah, that's better.
Feels like a mule for your... I was almost feeling like they could just fall off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll wrap it higher tomorrow.
Cool. I'm very sure everybody know what I'm wearing in case I'm wearing that.
Yeah.
No belly top. Do you like it?
Nicholas, you look fabulous. It's gonna be a smash.
Is your name Nicholas or
you sure?
Kenny,
are you sure? Are you sure?
Yes, my
thank
dear.
Thank you. You look
absolutely,
absolutely,
you look absolutely amazing.
Thank you very much.
Kenny, yeah. I will actually stand up and applaud you. Brilliant.
Cool. I should probably be wearing something white then. Are you all wearing white tomorrow? That's really cool, isn't it?
Tell me.
That's class. There are some things in this life won't be the